them soon enough.
Somebody wanted in.
Nearly blew this entire ledge off just to get through the door.
Flooding detected. Evacuation recommended. Overflow basin compromised.
The overflow basin, huh? Wonder where that is. Looks like a control center. What happened in here to start the water flowing?
It's okay. Like, how do we want to start this drill? We might be the last Satchel of people to ever see this place.
Lock positions. Up another holographic interface. Must be some kind of code. Maybe I should try scanning objects in this area. Intake tower malfunction. Drainage system offline. That's probably not good news. Looks like most of the facility is underwater. What has happened? And there's our troublemaker. Doesn't seem to be as good at getting out as he is at getting in. That Osiron must have forced his way through here. Are you all right?
You don't know how happy you just made me. For a moment, I thought my fire was snuffed.
The forge gone cold.
But nope. Not old Gildan.
You're welcome.
Wait. Start from the beginning. What are you doing down here?
Ow! My apologies. When you mostly talk to yourself, you can tell your stories in whatever order you like. There's an artifact in that storage room I simply must acquire. But as you may have noticed, the door won't budge. I took one of those roundish, ringy what's-its from the wall beside the door. No luck. So I had to go at that panel with the button. Even less luck. My gentle experimentation caused the chamber to flood. So I pushed the button again, perhaps a little too enthusiastically. Sparks and smoke. Now, obviously, I came here to investigate. My cautious footsteps may have contributed slightly to the collapse of a bridge. And when the bridge began to collapse, I may have, for the sake of expedience, abandoned the cumbersome ringy what's it to the waves. By the time I thought to give up the endeavor, the door had closed behind me. And thusly do we come to the present moment.
You said something about an artifact?
Indeed. That storage room is brimming with treasures from the old ones. But one in particular caught my eye. An intricate looking glass. I've only seen one such device before. My old mom brought one back for me from wherever she'd gone to that time. I remember holding it, staring into its face, seeing myself and my mother just over my shoulder, smiling.
And one of these looking glasses, it's in the storage room.
Oh, yes. I'm quite sure. I peered into that dim little chamber, and there it was. I've wanted to find one for so long, Yes, this time I'm sure I have.
Well, there's no way we're getting into that storage room without another ring. It's part of the locking mechanism that controls the door.
You don't say. Well, that's fantastic news. Marvelous, even. You've got two hands, I've got two hands. Perfect! My savior, my salvation, and if you like, why wouldn't you? Of course you will. My accomplice. Together, that ring is as good as ours, and with it, the storage room and its spoils.
Didn't you say you dropped the ring in the water?
Well, I'll grant you that adds a heretofore undiscussed level of complexity to the proceedings.
So you found the button that controls the flow of water?
Quite by accident.
And then you broke that button.
Also, quite by accident.
The panel's the only way to shut this place down, as far as I can tell. This isn't gonna be easy.
That storage room is filled, top to bottom. Would you be surprised to find the parts you need in there? I certainly wouldn't be.
So, we need to replace that ring and get into the storage room. Then I can fix the panel and shut this place down.
And I can finally wrap my fingers around that looking glass.
Okay, Vilden. How are we gonna get that ring?
Two sets of hands, girl! Two sets of hands! Behind us lie a pair of enormous gates, but I believe the gates must be operated in tandem. Together, we can dry this place out.
Guess we better get started then.
I guess we better.
No quarters. No way I'd be able to swim.
Up ahead, girl. See the valve? Time to put our hands to use. I'll take care of this one. There's another valve on the other side to lock the gate in place. Would you mind heading across and doing the honors? You know, I'm reminded of a shell by undercook out near the plane. Stone ruin, all ripwire. Less than 13 levels. We've got no walls.
Of stagnant water. Charming.
Marvelous! You made it! Now grab that valve and give it a spin.
On it.
A little more now, and I should be able to get the blasted gate moving.
There. You should be able to lower the gate.
Huh? Right, you are! Now, when I get this gate down, you'll need to turn the valve again. Gotta lock this thing in place!
One gate down!
Halfway through then, aren't we? To the second gate! Special thing, girl. Can depend on it to take you exactly where you need to go, and no further. I'd wager about the second somewhere above. How are we gonna? gonna get up?
Let me look around. See what I can find.
Nice! What am I saying? That was stupendous! Never seen such absolute disregard for personal safety.
Thanks, I think.
You're close, girl. Just spring across the gap. Ah, you're right above me. Just send that ladder on down.
Look out below.
Now we've done this once before. Should be as easy as falling down a hole. If you take the valve on the other side.
If it's set up the same way on this side, I should look for an access tunnel.
I'll shake it out later.
Okay, Gildan, turn the valve!
It's not working! Damn thing's too heavy. Glance behind me, would you? See anything big and, broken?
That part of the counterweight broke off. If I can get up there, my weight might be enough to get it moving again.
Hang on, okay? I've got a plan.
I need to get up higher. I could climb up that wreckage. That's pretty much what I do. jump straight to the cutting from here. But I could climb higher, get above it.
I've killed it! Dead.
Marvelous.
You were right.
So,
did swallow the ring.
That's the old Gildan intuition in action. It's never led me astray. Sure, its chosen routes can be a bit circuitous, but never mind. To the storage room. To the spoils. Oh, what's in here? More old world treasures, perhaps? This place is full of surprises. Should we have a look?
Didn't you want to get into the storage room?
I do, fervently. But, well, I got time to poke my nose in if you did.
Okay, Shells, we're not focusing on that right now. It's recording, okay? We're not even in the band meeting. Sort of counts brackets, right? Merch. Stickers! You're not a real band until someone vandalizes government property with your sticker.
Colleagues, I have been asked to remind you that conversations determined to be irrelevant to servitor training are discouraged.
What were you saying about vandalizing government property?
Thank you.
roughly drained enough water for what we need to do, but I wonder if I can empty out the whole dam. Pipes, valves. Maybe I can drain the rest of the water from here. Check the area with my focus, maybe. All right, time to get the flow going to the right place.
This as a man typically enamored of complexities, but this looks like it might be a little much for me.
Don't worry, I think I've got this.
Music to my ears! To each job its proper tool! Toothpicks make horrible arrows, as the saying goes. Girl, a mind for nuance and finesse. Not I. No, indeed. Not old Gildan.
Forge-side morning in the claim.
See? Check this out! We could just bang on this pipe, you know? Could we sample that, or... Totally! Like, what about after... Oh, sorry. Just a sec.
I can't wait! Almost there! Soon I'll hold the looking glass in my hand, just like Mum and I used to.
What are you doing with your hands there, girl?
I can't believe that worked. I thought you'd lost your mind tickling the empty air like that.
No room.
Where is it? Where did it go?
I mean, this is it. We get to play together, what, maybe two more times? Nah, farewell tour! Reunion tour in like 6 months. Bands do it all the time. For our adoring band, it's not that hard to stay in touch, Shelly. We can practice in holospace.
Okay, let's fix the panel and shut this place down.
One doesn't imagine such things, not two delves in a...
Gildan? Everything okay?
I was so sure I saw it. The looking glass. I was so sure. Right there in the window. I would... Of course. Trick of the light. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry, Gildan. It must have meant a lot to you.
Oh, no. Much as any artifact of the old ones would mean to me, really. It's fine. I'm fine. Besides, what are the spoils compared to the delve? That's why we do it, girl. The delve, not the treasure. And what a delve it was! By the great Blazing Forge, I'll never forget that. Now then, I believe we have some repairs to make. It's a whole lot prettier, isn't it? What does it mean?
It means it worked.
By the forge! You are a wonder! Do you hear that often? I'll hazard a guess you do.
I've heard something like that once or twice.
Oh, she's modest now. A master of the arts of the old ones, a delver to shame the entire claim, and she wants to be modest.
It's not like I did it alone, Gildan.
No. No, I suppose not.
So what's next for you? On your way back to the claim?
And deprive the people of Song's Edge the story of this encounter? Perish the thought! I'll stay there a while longer. But a story is best told by all who encountered it. Come and lend a hand, won't you?
Overflow basin empty. Interior accessible. Minimal flood damage.
Sounds like the basin is dried out too. Maybe I'll take a look.
Another adventure so soon? Woo! You're braver than me. Ah, there was no question of that.
Huh. Water's lower now. But what's that sound? It's coming from downstream. Getting louder. Definitely coming from inside this ruin. I can feel it in my chest.